Hi friends, welcome back to the new series JavaScript Zero to Hero. In this series, I'm explaining all the basic concepts in JavaScript. In this video, I'm going to talk about default parameters concept in ES6. This feature allows us to give default values to function parameters. Let me create a function to multiply two numbers. When I pass 3 and 5, we get 15. Now, what will happen if we pass only one parameter? We get not a number. This is because when we are not passing the second parameter, it is going to be undefined. And so anything multiplied by undefined is going to be not a number. In ES6, we can give default value to the parameter like this. Now we get 12 because the second parameter is getting its value from the default parameter. When I pass both the parameters, the default parameter will be ignored and so we can see 15. We can also use an expression in the default parameter. Let me have another variable c equal to a plus b. So now when I pass 3 alone, a is going to be 3, b is going to be the default value 4, c is going to be a plus b, which is 3 plus 4 and so 7. So a star b star c is going to be 3 star 4 star 7, which is 84. So when we have a requirement to default some of the parameters, we can make use of this feature. If you like this video, please subscribe and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.